up, the left hind leg pushes on the ground or an arm with it. Okay? Now we're going to cross the center line over the center line where the circles change. Walk transition and then drop transition. So here's a, again, a baby version of what we're going to do in a little bit and then drop again. Yep. So see, even in that little drop transition, she went burst of energy to be hollow. She asked a question. She had to say, nope. Burst of energy, ground. She's like, yay!
Yeah.
We get to be slow in the walk so that when we do our burst of energy, we get to have a little bit hollow. It's not that, she doesn't come that far out of it in either of those transitions, but we're also not going very fast. Right? So burst of energy coming into the walk. So she pushes herself around. Right? And then burst of energy here, so she pushes herself down. Yep, she needs a little bit more activity in the walk. Let's make that circle change. Come on, go. Go, come on. And when we make the circle smaller, she went, oh, different size circle. Can I subtract energy? No. You have to add energy. Yay. That's almost better. Yep, come on. Add energy. And then tell her what to put in. I don't care that there are people walking around in the arena. I don't care that there are other horses walking around in the arena. Yeah! You're going to stay around and on the bit. Nice job. Yay! Good job, Nicole. That was an excellent. We'll do that a couple more times. Keep creating a scenario of when I add more energy, you stay, you push yourself around and on the bit. Uh-huh. Walks too slow. She's got to be grounded in that. If she comes up that high, okay, so she's only bringing her neck up like 3 inches, walk to trot, that's going to be like 6 inches or 7 inches when we go trot to camp. Right. She's got to go around it. Perfect. Come on, Horsey.
Yeah.
Uh-huh, exactly. So we're pressuring her, we're getting her closer and closer to the trot piano. That's nice. I'll take that. Okay. There we go. That's looking great. Right knee seems, right side knee seems to be sliding across. So this time stay trotting across the center line and then right knee piano. Coming into